The taxi driver should also be able to understand documenta exhibition. I truly tell you that the taxi driver can fully understand this exhibition. I am convinced that anyone can actually come to this exhibition and have a very sophisticated discussion. This taxi driver probably has better knowledge of many of the things that are being dealt with in this exhibition than some of the German people that are coming here. So I think this is a quite complex issue. And from the beginning, for instance, being myself the curator of public programs, I do not believe in this notion of the audience that you have to reach. I think that the audience is a market category that I'm not interested in.
So many different things. If you look at the museum here, you have already objects that belong to other people. So why are these people talking about heritage? You're not actually...
Okay.